This is Syed Riyad. Well, once I called one of my friend to visit my apartment that is located in first floor. By mistake, he visited to the ground floor and he was searching me. This mistakes happens very common in many of the buildings because the elevator manufacturers are from British standards, whereas the building contractors are following American standards. Without wasting much of your time, let us go to 99 most common British versus American words. Let's enjoy it. British English first floor, American English second floor, academic staff, faculty, advertisement, commercial, aeroplane, airplane, anti-clockwise, counterclockwise, appetizer, starter, autumn, fall, bill, check, biscuit, cookies, bonnet, hood. British English book ticket, American English reserve ticket, braces, suspender, brilliant, awesome, brinjal, eggplant, car, automobile, caretaker, janitor, car park, parking garage, cashier, teller, sellotape, scotch tape, chap, guide. British English chipped potato, American English French fry, cinema, movie, college, community college, curtain, drapes, dear, expensive, drawing pin, thumbtack, drugstore, chemist, dustbin, trash, fire engine, fire truck, flat, apartment. British English football, American English soccer, footpath, sidewalk, full stop, period, garden, backyard, graveyard, cemetery, grill, broil, ground floor, first floor, handbag, purse, headmaster, principal, holiday, vacation. British English home, American English building, indicator light, turn signal, jumper, sweater, letter, memo, lift, elevator, lorry, truck, luggage, baggage, mad, crazy, maze, corn, marks, grades. British English marks card, American English transcript, maths, math, minced meat, ground meat, mobile phone, cell phone, motorways, expressway, motorbike, motorcycle, nappy, dapper, newsstand, kiosk, number plate, license plate, parcel, package. British English petrol, American English gas, gasoline, post box, mailbox, postal code, zip code, postman, mailman, primary school, elementary school, pub, bar, public school, private school, pudding, dessert, queue, line, reception, front desk. British English restroom, American English washroom, resume, CV, roundabout, traffic circle, rubber, eraser, rubbish, garbage, secondary school, high school, single ticket, one-way ticket, skipping rope, jump rope, sofa, coach, spring onion, green onion. British English staff room, American English teacher's lounge, stationery, supplies, sweet, candy, sweet shop, candy shop, switch off, turn off, tap, faucet, taxes, rates, taxi, cab, timetable, schedule, torch, flashlight.
British English trainer, American English sneaker, trolley cart, trousers pants, underground subway, underwear panties, waistcoat vest, wardrobe closet, wash basin sink, windscreen windshield. Thank you for listening. If you have any suggestion, please put comment in the comment box. Thank you very much.